She ain't coming back to LA. Nah. She missed the palm trees so, but she don't miss the shade. Nah. It's so hard to make moves, stuck in traffic all day. She left for a few days. Now she on a new way. She ain't coming back to LA.
I like that. Okay, we're going in the store. Now.
I got you.
Yeah, so we're in Wendy's right now.
That looks so good.
Oh, thank you. And I'm gonna bring her probably in some lemonade. She said that she's gonna get some lemonade, so I think that's what we're doing. Let's just take a moment to look at her makeup look done by me.
Look at that. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's really good. The lighting's way better over there though.
Not
even, it looks perfect right there.
I tried.
Like, this is what they gave me. Like, that's fucking huge.
Like, that's like a lot.
That
peach one tastes
kind of
good, though.
Yeah, but did you taste this one?
No, because
okay.
Did you want to show the
chicken? Okay, camera? Go ahead. Whatever it's called. It's like tropical something. A burger, fries, nuggets. Berry. This is all for $4. Like, actually, like, $4 or something. Like, $4.25 or something. And I updated the drinks, so that's amazing. But yeah, you can have those drinks.
Yeah, this burger is so good. My little fat ass over here just, oh my god, guys, go get it. Mmm. Mmm.
It's so like cute and little.
Today, you guys, today is in stop. I'm just like, can't not. Like, eating is so good. Like, I think it's better than size. What's in here? No, oh, the big old Nikes. I don't like chicken nuggets. No, me neither.
No, I like it, but they're not.
I used to eat them, but yeah, like I didn't. I wouldn't choose to order them. You know what I mean? It just came with the thing. So I was like, why not? But I never like just ordered chicken nuggets.